Alright.
Here we go. It's gonna start. Here are the plans. Just skip the parts to the video in any particular parts as occluding to 5 p.m.
Oh, yeah.
Echo! Alright. Here we go.
That hunter looks menacing.
You have a hunter as a doorstepper?
Let's get a big black guy. Where's Johnson at?
This is so exciting.
Who's the shader guys?
Crazy.
And we get a bunch of new viewers.
Gozaku and M16 as old.
What if we have new viewers that don't know much about CE?
Well, somewhere near the beginning of the show, we're gonna have to tell the viewers what Custom Edition is.
Like that it's a version of a popular first-person shooter Halo for PCs? And users can use
those shaders aren't bad. Who did the shaders for that? And how modders came up with the looking tools good. Like OpenSox to add new features
and keep gaming to modern. Don't forget to say that all you need to do to play a level is to install Halo Custom Edition.
And I don't hear anybody.
No kidding. They're all just listening to this.
I see.
1 minute left!
That's a lot of it.
1 minute, it's already starting.
Maybe we should just leave it out.
Yeah, good idea. We'll find a way to sneak all of that in the show. Right?
Hey guys!
Brian Coxey!
One minute!
He even says 1 minute, what is this?
I still have to think
still stuck on 1 minute.
And why is someone queefing on the microphone? What is this?
Yeah, that.
Alright.
Oh, that was probably it was me, I just picked up the microphone.
Oops.
0 minutes!
Oh, oh boy.
Oh shit, my ears.
We've got big ass again. And it's gonna start. Beat that project contingency.
Oh my god.
Wait a minute. White screen. Which means
black
yes!
Green.
Multiplayer! I think. Yeah.
That music.
You're still using old clips?
It's
why not?
Just letting you guys know, I have never watched this stream yet.
This must be a recap from last year.
I tell Dredd I never want to watch this stream. I tell if the stream actually starts.
Right what now. The hell is that music?
The truth has been unveiled. Jesus, these are really old clips.
This is Halo 1, I thought we were Halo 3.
So where's Halo 3 PC?
Yeah, where's Halo
8, 7, 6?
And here we go.
Welcome everyone to the 5th annual Halo
3.
That was a good start.
That was a good start.
Stay tuned throughout the entire show.
Wait, that's
the right back. Upcoming and developing projects.
Oh boy,
in the
here we go.
Custom Edition community. But first, please welcome the crew that put this show.
Let's
together.
See how this introduction will go.
First onto the stage is the director and editor himself.
I thought it was slow, boy.
Matthew Dratt.
Yeah, it just stuck. Oh.
On a
oh,
ghost.
Nice intro.
Bob.
That poor ghost.
Continuity error. Continuity error.
Most incredible host ever.
Oh.
Does Freud say how much have I missed? Because then he just got back into
what the fuck is this?
Nice car,
also,
dude.
Welcome to the
beat that ghost.
M16 Assault. Renegade.
Oh, what are both of theirs gonna be?
That is so amazing.
Here comes a fucking. Oh man, don't be salty.
Again.
Holy shit, those animations were pretty fast.
Fast paced, actually.
It's like some Red vs. Blue animations.
Hello everyone.
Red vs. Blue, oh boy.
I'm slow.
They're all fast and shit.
I'm Matthew Drack, your host and director.
I'm M16 Assault, guy bringing you this show and animating for you.
And I'm Renegade. Your stage designer.
I'm Kosaku, tonight's assistant director and VFX lead.
And I'm Brian Cox.
Brian Cox.
Voice announcer.
Oh, that retarded voice.
C3 is a little show we do every year.
And I'm Brian Cox, and I'm gonna rape you because I'm a pedophile.
Remember, some projects are still big works in progress. And
I'm Brian Cox.
Drastically. Also, don't forget to drop into our server
Cox.
After the show to play the showcased maps. You can download them right now, or on our website if you haven't already. We will also be giving out prizes throughout the show as well.
Prizes!
If you see the skull, remember
prizes with pretty colors.
Is, and then email us at prize@halocee3.com. You will have a few hours after the show ends to do so. Remember
all right.
to mark what section it is when you see it.
Spot,
you around for the next
spot on, let's go.
Stop talking!
Ready for a multiplayer match.
Oh my god!
Up next,
oh my god!
Check out Showcase later!
Guys, I'm shaking.
Oh shit.
Here we go.
Start off multiplayer this year. Let's take a look at a mid-sized outdoor level from Elite and Benjumod.
Elite and Benjumod, which means majestic.
Oh, of course. That music.
More Frances Mapas. Well, whatever. Here it goes. That OP Hornet.
Yeah.
That's the, wow, nice okay. body cleaner.
The memories. Oh no. This is overboard, fucking Hornets. Because how'd you start all this?
Thanks, oh, Bernie just died.
Bernie, you suck.
Harmony. Oh, that music is nice.
Elite. Well, why? Whatever. Ah! Oh,
that sucked.
That Hornet. That ass!
Best of three, you moron!
Explosions incoming in 3, 2,
hello.
1. Oh, okay, that was one.
Download this map after the show!
Yep.
Hard on the map.
Yep. Okay.
Yeah.
Harmony!
Hopefully he fixed the things I told him how to fix them, because else I will go to the place he lives and strangle him.
Now we have an update.
Who's fucking strangling your own microphone?
2507.
That wasn't
newer
me.
Newer version features better shaders and updates.
Oh boy. Here comes Asylum. Hopefully they optimized this again. Or did they?
Well, it looks fine. Only the game type stuff interrupts. That failed headshot.
It still works. It works amazingly. I love it. I love it, love it, love it.
Oh, headshot. Is it still 30 FPS and 70 FOV? Damn. Always going on the casuals here. Wait. What just happened there?
Come on in.
A John Lex 2 sword that did not launch. Yo, slow boys, this is a fake video.
In a bit.
Rubbery everywhere. There we go. Chat. Lag.
Next up, it's a map in a very similar style to Halo's first campaign.
Okay. I'll leave you on the Halo fan.
Oh, Grydon. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not Grydon, it's Grydiron.
Yeah.
Or whatever it's.
Grydiron.
Grydiron. Come on, who.
In
is this Russian? How do you say this in Russian then?
It's Gridiron.
Grydiron.
Grydiron. Grydiron, people.
How do you say fuck America in Russion?
This is a Grydiron. This is Grydiron.
How do you say fuck America in Russian?
Американец.
America, fuck
ёбаный,
yeah.
Ёбаный американец, блядь.
Ёбаный, chicken noodle soup, alright.
For 1 second I thought it was all one word.
Гридерон, попки 49. Гридерон.
And that'll go in the lexicon.
You never know, it is Russian.
Download this map after the show.
Fuck America.
Гридерон.
You're in it! See if you
can. Гридерон.
Alright, next. This is already going quicker, no? For some reason, it's going way too quick
at the beginning.
Oh, the stream's over now.
After show server, Jesse and Salamander worked on a little Forge friendly map we like to call.
Oh, joy.
The next
what?
Player map.
Here we
I've
go.
Saw these maps.
Oh my god, this is ours.
Movable scenery files.
I already saw this map though, this isn't a secret. In custom edition.
Oh, look at his reaction for some
this
reason.
This is Mike's step.
Yep.
So the map is alrighty.
Gameplay. Hello, Seth. Okay.
Yeah.
Hello, 3.
Wait, is this
hello.
A...
yeah.
Yeah, showing off that old shit.
You gotta get all the cool kills in the gameplay.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Dying.
But you picked the wrong people to do that.
And this is the outdated version.
You should have
the shit.
You gotta get some fixed gameplay. Make it look like a really
oh,
good.
Oh, the shit! The shit!
The pit, you mean?
Much like Foundry, Jesse is focusing on making the recreation of the map as similar to
Yay!
As possible. It's Cyberdyne!
Oh, that looks good. It's Cyberdyne! Cyberdyne sucks!
This is probably the closest
fuck you.
As you're gonna get.
Oh boy, here we go.
Why is my shoulder purple?
Oh.
The only Halo
oh, yeah, no, I noticed that.
Those on 64, and then a Nintendo game.
Oh.
Wow, nice textures on that.
Oh. Oh my God, really?
Oh,
here
yeah,
we go.
That's unfinished.
Killzone, what are you doing?
Oh my God, those textures.
Don't you know how E3 works? Was the show the finished part? Make a really good demo and make sure the rest of the game is finished.
There are 181 shaders in this.
I can hear my voice in that live stream.
It is Killzone's first BSP.
What?
Oh
boy.
Custom BSP in the future.
Starby Senpai.
Is Halo Dre.
Why is it like all fucky? What's with all the like shiny shit or whatever?
It's open source.
E3 was 9 minutes ago. How about that?
Well, that went quick. How many maps did we already pass through now? 11?
Five.
Five?
Say hello.
Nonsense.
Holy fuck.
Maps with
wait, what is this again? Oh wait, this is Halo Revolution. What? Oh, this was one of those Halo PC maps that was also. Ah, who let the dogs out?
Oh, it's CMT.
Woof, 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 woof. Oh, yeah.
Who let the CMT out?
CMT.
Oh, Halo Revolution is actually nice.
But it's. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, no new gameplay values for me.
Like, everyone's already saying Latino mods. Or maps.
Where's the fucking single player? I don't give a shit about multiplayer.
Wait for an hour.
About 50 minutes.
I can actually lags all over the place.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Oh, this is a good map. This is the best one of them all.
Kirby Air Ride music!
That's actually really fun Valkyrie one.
Liva.
What is this?
This is the best map of the multiplayer port.
It's a giant pink map.
Wait, who's
okay.
The one who put in
what?
Kirby it looks like coagulation.
Oh no, this.
Here we go. Clap, clap, clap.
Now, who put in Kirby Air Ride music?
It's Clearing Ground by Crypt. Check out.
Who put in
Clearing Ground
slide music.
Again.
Multiplayer. Ready.
Everything is a work in progress. Please do not come.
Everything is awesome. Everything is good when
it's music.
Oh, this map is nice.
Crypt. Police chase map thing.
I love this map. I'm gonna.
I didn't get to drive the cop car. You guys are sick.
Yeah.
Why is the chat censored now, Matt? Now why is it? Why isn't it now?
It's family friendly.
Because guess who is talking about the map?
Oh.
I didn't say anything.
Good job there, though. Explosions! Michael Bay!
Explorers being an ass in the chat about this map.
Insects! Massive exploding robot here.
Bloody explosions! Best player on every fucking thing there is in the universe.
Guys, I can't
use the chat
box.
There?
Because you're banned. You're too intense.
Well, shit!
Explosion ground.
Is it because one of my name, with my name at the time was I swear really, I can't remember what it was.
Best
it was
played
Alex's account or
something.
Here we go, more and more. Oh,
music. I love
so
this.
Quick.
Yep, that's it for multiplayer. And later, not that much
that's
new.
That's it
multiplayer
for C3. Goodbye.
Oh well.
The next demo is the best one.
Demos.
Halo 2.
The fuck.
I'll be honest, I don't see what all the hype is about Crypt. I didn't really like it that much when I played it. Might be me.
Oh, he's gonna watch this, you know?
What is Machinima gonna be?
Was it Crypt or was it Clearing Ground? I remember. I mean, Clearing Ground.
Once they release them, you can use these tags to help spice up your maps.
Ah, you can use these tags to spice up your maps.
Alright,
can I get a piece of cement in there as well so that it will stick in? And not get ripped?
Block from a map. I need cinder blocks.
What?
Oh, here comes Spiral.
Here's my tag, it's a biped that hasn't been rigged.
Here we go. The dancing elites have returned.
What the fuck?
Yep. Hey, a typo. No!
Sexo beat. Oh my god.
I'm waving my fucking hands up in the air. Do it too.
It's ass. Look at its ass.
Dance animations.
Take that fucking hat off.
This is good.
Oh my god.
Compared with the default Halo phone set. There we go. In that. Holy shit, yes. Yes. Oh. Yes. This is what I like. Even the hologram.
Dude, Laura Cat is like, Emily.
Even the Honda.
Oh
awesome.
God. I can't believe this.
Why does it have the haircut?
Download this tag
so
under
sexy.
The show. Yeah, of course I will.
So oh this sexy beat is for real.
Oh yeah.
Innovation!
Vibe is not included, no shit. We already have this.
This is like autistic dancing.
Autistic.
Those tags. Autistic. Oh wow, Vibe is not included.
Save in private, Mike.
Oh.
Here we go. Next demo.
Oh shit, it begins in 14 seconds.
Ho ho, it's Save in Private Mike.
We are here with
Save in Private Mike.
I can't hear you talking, Mike.
You've been on our show before. What have you got this year?
This year I'm bringing some tags.
Wait, what?
I've been here twice and I haven't done released any.
Kill your family! Kill your
family! Mike!
What?
Kill
your family! If you're watching this, Mike, this is for you. Kill your family!
I'm releasing the Marine Animated Spartans. I just re-rigged them with the Marine Bones so they can...
Kill your family! Kill your family!
Has he been wearing that suit, that N7 suit, the whole time since last year?
Yeah, it's the same one. So.
Damn, that must be sweaty in there.
Who the fuck is XNX and how do they know my name?
Oops.
Oops.
Calvin. Calvin Klein. No wonder you're so sexy.
They're already in.
Don't make fun of me.
Don't make fun of me. Here we go.
The doctor.
Alright. Here goes nothing.
This isn't even VKMT, this is just Save in Private Mike.
He's part of VKMT, so...
Like, my god!
Wait, what?
New Star Wars movie! Oh god,
what?
My head!
Ships!
No, Battlefield! No, wait, what?
What?
It's a Blood Gulch mod! Well, no, not exactly.
Oh
my
god!
I'm just gonna spam my scenery!
It's the scenery as well.
Oh, this guy, that's one dolphin.
Is this guy taking this?
I gotta take a drink.
What the hell is that supposed
to
be?
Is he taking the shit? Really?
It's a fucking jet. Metal Gear Solid, bitch.
No, he's just showing off the tags he did.
We had bots on Blood Grudge. I thought this was some Mexican shit.
It isn't a map. He's showing off. It's the tags.
Exactly.
Shut the fuck up, Mega Sean! Shut the fuck up!
Mega Sean.
That was quick.
Even Spartans.
Game cheat 13 out of 10.
Marines! You're not Marines anymore! You're Spartans! That means you cannot masturbate that
Spartans.
Easily. Alright, boys! Get your asses out of here! No!
What am I looking at?
Oh, we're Kush.
Spartans?
We're gonna.
The next
420 Kush.
Self-explanatory. But SS Flanker.
Bernie, I wait for yours.
To be plasma based, giving
plasma
a
fire.
Not this.
Oh, I call this Kush.
We also have the
Blue Kush. I should call this Blush. By LSP
Raven. Blue Seema.
Oh no, a Vulcan.
Oh, this.
No, Matt. No, get away.
No, Matt, run away. Spin it up.
No.
Have we already seen the minigun like everyone?
Oh, oops.
Dude, I've already haven't we already seen that?
He respawned. He respawned.
I think it might have been something.
Storm is now the new host of C3.
Hey, it's Tiamat. Tiamat's in the chat.
Released like forever ago, that machine gun?
Explosions!
I had that in a map like fucking years ago.
Moose guy.
Moose guy. Here we go.
Moose.
It's gonna be more tags or firefights.
Moose guy.
And what do you have for CE3 this year?
Alright, so I have Universal UI update number 1.
Alright, oh, so yes. What is the Universal UI update?
Hello Tree Freak.
The Universal
Oh no, there's Moose Guy.
Is a ripoff.
Whatever you want, whether it be single player, multiplayer, or fire.
Yeah, that minigun is old as shit.
allows you to load a couple new maps as well as.
What's with the old minigun? Look what I'm gonna post.
Just tweak some of the interface elements.
Oh no.
Actually, yes, go ahead and drop it up. The update number 1 includes new custom music.
Custom music?
Some people. Don't really like the classic music that was included in the original.
Yeah, we hate Halo music. We need swag music.
We need possibly.
We need fried chicken, nigga, watermelon, nigga.
Working on modernizing the
bitch, nigga, white women, titties, ass.
To make it a little more clean.
Well, I think that's it then. Now, let's show everyone your trailer.
Here we go.
A trailer for UI.
Nope, think again. We're gonna have more. Oh, wait. Yes. Oh, wait. That's not Immure? That's not Immure? What is this?
What?
Oh, yes. We got more shit.
And I love that funky music.
Oh, covered up in army font. Awesome. Hope it's fixed. 7 new maps.
Oh wow, that looks great.
Woof.
Whoa.
UUI update 1.
Ow, my head. Storm.
What, your head? You need a head?
Well, I didn't see that much new
now,
stuff.
Now, took him like 20 years to make it up.
Alright.
Oh
then.
No.
Wait. Did I miss something?
And we are here with
VKMT.
Right.
Alright, here we go.
No.
Oh boy.
It's your mapping team. Yes!
Finally, let's see this.
Fuck, now I can't hear anything worth to say.
I don't hear this shit.
Shut up!
We're a mapping team. We mainly do single player stuff, kinda like NP, and occasionally we'll do something multiplayer.
Alright. I noticed whenever you gave us the list before you came on the show that you're working on a map called Firefight Cairo. Can you explain anything about that?
So far we have a script done.
Alright.
Everything seems to be working well.
There's nothing
we
to
had
say.
To go through some debugging, but it's going well. It should be complete by the end of July, so that's right.
Maybe early August.
Alright. Also we noticed that you had some Halo 4 tags you're working on.
Yep. This was one of the first projects we started on. It was mainly started because most of the people that joined were working on Halo 4 tags, and they looked really good, so we decided that we would all work together on it. And that's how it all started.
Looks like he's about to strangle
Matt
there.
Are you guys just doing like pretty much everything in Halo 4? Are you guys focused on killing certain tags?
Plan to do all the multiplayer Spartan armors,
all of it,
not like everything
all
single
of it.
Player, but a few select stuff.
Guys don't have enough emotion anymore. You gotta
really
reach out and touch
someone. To multiplayer.
I guess that is it. Thank you for being here.
Sounds awesome. Let's take a look at your trailer, and thanks for being here.
All right, trailer time. Everything shown is VIP. Oops. Do not come.
That high FOV.
Oh, I thought it was the really incredible widescreen.
Everything shown is fire. The
whip. Oh, it's also still
nice,
the widescreen.
Nice ratio there.
Oh, game. Oh, shit. Door is
ringing. Who
shows
up their tags in tutorial? God.
Ah.
Blood Gulch is where it's at.
Did they record this in Sapien? Because it looks really weird.
4x3 resolution, eh?
Yeah, really. Well, now. Where's Cairo?
Whoa, look at this.
That's so shiny. Oh, okay. It's a space station right next to the sun would really look so shiny.
But this is
shiny.
Halo 4, I want
to
play Halo 3.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah.
The disintegrator, for real?
It's semen!
For real, dog! Why would you use the cut weapon in a final game? Because...
concept
innovation!
Art.
No!
This is the first year we've actually had concept art. I love it.
I bet you feel proud, huh, Slow Bullet?
I do. I tell people every year, you can give us concept art, we'll put in C3.
Now a bunch of the stage.
Really?
Someone who has an entire map dedicated to...
Wait.
I still shit. I love this. I love where this is going.
We are here with...
Killer 5000.
Whoa.
Awesome. We've never heard your voice before. This is actually really
cool. What is that?
Anyway, what do you have?
Yup.
Is it Gold Killer? This year?
Bit of a thing I started when I was just bored to death. Like some sort of Half-Life 2 Halo project. Trying to make a team, just what I noticed now that I'm trying to collect people. Some kind of custom campaign, Half-Life 2 tech.
What kind of things are
and
in
I just completely silent
basically.
But
at least you use my favorite music so I can have stuff happening to me.
Eggs.
Oh yeah, this
expect
music.
Some Halo Reach characters
why does
dead
he sound
sometime.
So normal?
But
and
at the moment, there are a few tags done. Well, kind of. At the moment it's just bipeds, but then it's going to be some vehicles and weapons and, you know.
I actually like the animation, so did you actually have to make those animations
I
yourself,
life is horrible,
or were you
dude.
Ripped
it's
them
bad
up
game.
The game?
Oh, shut up.
Well,
okay,
killing
them is actually a bit of a tough process, since you've got to redo some of the movement animations. At the moment, the zombie is going to...
That would be nice if Slow Bullet would use, would hit him with a crowbar.
Just for test purposes.
Hope someone's complaining about ads already.
Yeah, why don't you use a crowbar, dude? Most animations are imported from Half-Life,
yeah, just use
but
it.
The custom ones are
I have
mainly
one,
the overlays.
Cross
Halo
3,
can't do that
cross-dress! This again.
Works fine for me. Check my YouTube for updates.
Man, I thought the view count went drop as soon as he got onto the stage.
I must ask.
Yeah, what's
guess
going on?
Is that map dedicated to you an exact replica of your life?
No, wait, it dropped
Kirby. Where is he?
Second, I actually never got the press from any of those stuff. All I did is just start laughing about everyone on Halo Maps morons. Yeah, the truth is, I'm not really affected much. I just lol at everyone.
What? Even
what
this,
stuff?
Even
what
this
stuff?
Issue is getting turned there. This is a Halo Custom Edition Entertainment Expo.
Dude, the active watchers just dropped to 100. Well,
no shit.
Nah,
I'm just kidding.
And then
explosions!
Now for demos, another weapon tag.
Ooh. Oh joy.
Reach music.
Alright, meanwhile we have 310 total,
yes.
Total original viewers.
Oh, views.
Yeah.
178 active.
Oh, wait. That looks good.
Oh I look, Slowbullet pulled this big long thing out.
Slowbullet! Do it! Slow bullet. Do it. First Spartan in first person, so it looks like you're in third person. Genius.
Wieners.
That looks bad.
Oh, that arms.
Oh, where's that arm going?
Kirby. Yeah.
I can't spell Kappa.
Oh my gosh. Kirby.
Not again!
No!
Oh, no.
Kirby.
Like from fuck? Shogami Tensei.
Every time! Every year!
Oh shit, what's that saying?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Kirby for the win!
Always! Always!
Biped.
Oh my god.
The thing is. Looks like something I see in Persona.
Why isn't this never released?
Oh god.
Oh, it's the demo! It's the E3 demo!
Be quiet, bitches!
Welcome to TeamSpeak!
Shut the fuck up!
No, you.
The old mammoth that I had set up a while ago. It'll be. But we'll talk more about that later.
and applications.
Oh my
and
god!
Max, yeah, you have. I love
converting
this.
Converting things over
yeah.
to Halo quicker from 3
Whoa,
Max.
That looks
all right.
Awesome.
Well, you have some grenades. You have two different types of grenades: a remote
scorpion grenades
and a portal grenade. You want to talk about some of these?
Launcher, rawr.
Well, the remote control grenades. You throw the grenade. You can control around where it goes and explode it when you're done.
It's
then
hard
be
to take them seriously.
Portal grenades, similar to actual.
You don't take Kirby
portal
seriously.
Gate.
Don't you know that?
You're red. You're blue. Uh-huh. You go back and forth between them.
So you can essentially like throw these grenades at people.
Warthogs, I choose you.
Yes, you can force people back into your base, or have one person run out to the front lines, throw the grenade at the enemy base, and poof, everyone in your base is now brought to the enemy base.
So, any updates on the Halo 2 single-player project?
Yeah, so, to my knowledge, I'm the only one left of the group.
Just one,
Halo 2
a one-man project now, eh?
The level that they had cut.
Yeah.
Ease.
BSB work should be good.
No problem.
Shaders definitely need to
no
be
Kirby, no party.
Vamped up and definitely need to get some of the scenery looking better, but most of the level is complete and stuff.
Oh my god.
And then there's also
the
Halo 2 main menu. It'll have the
VR
it'll have support for co-op, however,
holy
at this
fuck,
point,
yes.
nothing. The game itself
oh,
does not support multiple controllers. You'll have to wait to see whether that the Halo anti-cheat or open source will at some
there's
point
their controller?
Holy if
fuck.
They do, you already have the
this
yeah,
brings back
yeah,
in your hands that will accept that.
Game.
You're just
so,
waiting
yeah.
for technology to advance to your level.
It's a scandal, Matt. Why would they bring
yeah,
Halo 2 in an older engine?
Level,
it's a scandal.
C1N1
yeah,
underscore hotel.
Well, the problem is that the original Halo 2 looks much worse than the Halo C.
One side's the humans.
That's a scandal in and of itself.
There'll be a single player release for this.
Jesus Christ, that texture is gonna give me a migraine.
Zombies will be
uh-huh.
Instead of the tank coming along, it'll be the juggernaut. And
anyway, you're also working on the mammoth as well.
Yeah, so I'll back on April.
Oh, these are more seasickness.
The mammoth. I had taken it down because I wanted people to react for April Fool's Day. Where I was trying to trick the word, but nobody had any response. It was
it's
what
trippy.
The hell?
But
anyways, green and purple.
Now going to happen.
Green and purple, green and purple.
Just to use the mammoth and get the tags out there.
And
what
he
the
said,
hell is going on?
So, and he
now,
said,
is that a big vehicle or is that a machine
SDU
or something?
App, it's either the human side or the company.
Let's see.
It's a vehicle.
Company
vehicle
side,
there's
bonus.
Like fuck everything up
if you're
inside
side,
of
you'll have your mammoth.
Oh, it got
the
stuck.
Point would be to
or is it open source
the
shit?
Other side's mobile base, their mammoth or their scarab.
Next thing you know, you're gonna
there'll
drive it. Oh, that's where it's so.
Artifacts to power up.
Yeah, but I just don't get it. Does it drive already or what? What the hell is going on there?
You can try with yourself.
Either the vehicle is moving,
the
or the whole map is moving.
Well, yeah.
Illusion!
Well, I think there might be an AI with a recorded animation on it.
It's a vehicle, because you see the little radar icon.
So,
yeah.
Oh, okay, now that explains it.
I just thought that vehicles would, like, you'd fall through them if you were inside when they moved. And,
well,
please disappear.
Let's move on.
Coming up,
showcase.
Once we're back,
oh my god,
Machinima.
I can't believe there are four this year. Like last year, just one. It was us. Now four.
Or what?
Now up is
Machinimas.
All of these maps
oh
right
my
now
god,
are
lost,
available to download
lost.
On our website. Just go to the website and click on the server.
Oh, has anyone found the score yet?
The show to play the maps with us.
No one, of course.
Starting off, we have the
no,
Omega
Sean, we didn't laugh.
Guess what?
You.
It's a church.
I thought your voice
pray
was
God.
Cute, Sean.
John Lex.
Just a simple church.
So if you've ever been bored in church, well, now you get to kill people in church.
Wow.
Halo,
easy,
Star
bullet.
Wars.
You cannot kill in the church.
Yes.
Halo,
I know.
And Star Wars combined.
As seen
unless
in
you're Lucifer.
Uh-huh.
So it's making its debut by coming back this year.
A re-release of Star Wars?
It's the Halo 2 Sanctuary.
Oh shit, the John Lex 2 Sword Reborn.
It's
oh shit! No, it's the predecessor.
The ancestor.
Z-Kogat-
oh, even more.
Blood Gulch.
Coagulation.
Z-Coagulation.
Oh shit.
It's once again another
the
Halo
map
2
I did terrible on.
It's been almost 10 years and they still show off
thank
this
you,
map.
G-team.
Of course. See, even more.
Look, I like this ghost, actually. I like the textures on it.
That's CMT.
I like the covenant stuff on that map.
It's
G3. I don't like how it plays out.
Oh, this map also nice.
Oh,
Sacre
Bleu. Sacre Bleu.
Because
it's in French. And not Spanish. It's French.
Yeah, that's not racist at all.
That's totally not racist.
Geiger.
It's totally not stereotypical as well.
Whoa, it's like bringing the Halo 3.
It's not Spanish, it's Frances.
TLMP Station Omega.
It's central, but it's no.
But, you know, customly made.
It's a fucking vehicle and a spaceship.
It's exciting. The TLMP maps are
I love you guys.
Go download them.
Oh boy.
Query final.
This is brought to you by
it's
High
the
Guy.
Shit.
Once again, High
oh
Guy
God,
is
it's
amazing.
Shit
it's
shit
one of the Morris's headquarters.
Hey, everyone loves that. Right?
Oh yeah.
Hydrolysis.
No, I played that.
Like, killed
map
by
where
the
you
king.
Can go on a boat and skim
I'm
across
a
the
Morris
water.
Wire.
Why do you go on a boat? You can fucking breathe underwater and walk.
Yeah, you can.
Cliffhanging. Wasn't this last year, dude? Now
oh,
it's
yeah.
back again.
Now we can play it after the show.
Oh, this map.
Mystic.
Mystic is actually a Legend of Zelda.
Oh, Jarine. Finally.
I never knew that.
Wait, oh, this is the one maybe. We already played before.
It's, also really
yeah.
Alright, Mike. When we get in there, we grab yourself some bulldogs.
Yeah.
Hey, it's,
we'll just do the same thing as last time. It will be just as fun.
Oh, Matt, I just noticed you actually added the salamander in there.
Oh shit!
Big ass.
That doesn't. It won't end well there.
Big ass, if you saw it.
Oh, that map.
Oh, I remember this one. I think it's called Big Ass.
Probably played it.
Hey, it's not only Altus. Where's Boros?
I don't know what this map is.
Yeah, I don't know what this map is either.
It's a huge
this map looks like
map.
Shit.
Great for vehicles and Warhog.
Oh boy, here comes YOLO Rest.
Fuck YOLO Rest!
PC Raceway CE3
I don't,
edition.
I don't, I
it's
can't come
version,
up with a pun for
so
Big
you
Ass
have to download
Storm.
The new version for CE3
oh,
on our server page.
Yeah, it's strange because it's two words in
focused
one.
Focused on race.
So alright.
Mega Sean, stop
we'll
crying. We didn't laugh at your project.
Clap, everyone.
There's
nothing
interesting shown in this.
Applications are up next.
Now it's the time of our lifetime. Our project is gonna finally come up.
What project?
Our
glass. Finally.
Everyone's gonna love this.
You
first
probably
one.
Recognize Machinima. And this year they're back and they brought another trailer. Let's take a look.
Another. Fuck shh. Them. Ah, oh, sweet.
The fuck's that?
That wait time?
What? No.
Shut
it's,
up!
It's Hawk Derby Duos.
What? What the fuck?
See
wait,
that?
What the fuck is that?
Hawk Derby Duos.
Like a bad foot fungus. They keep coming back. Hog Derby Duels returns
booyah.
After a 2.5 year hiatus with new and improved episodes and shorts.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm not interested in doing it, them doing that.
The fuck is that?
It's mechs.
Oh my god.
Warthogs.
Destruction,
and
hogs, and more destruction.
And
slide shit.
Not custom maps.
No. Why do that? And in 4:3 screen resolution ratio.
Yeah, that makes it even better.
Why do I feel like all Halo C machinimas are pretty shit?
If you guys remember Machinima back in 2008
like
and stuff, you probably wouldn't like this.
I just feel like it's Mexicans just running around, just being like, okay, guys, let's get GLZ.
In the upcoming
two words,
oh,
Chronicles.
Episode 7-9, our hog fighters will continue to battle with the duels tournament while risking imprisonment by facing off against
wait,
military police.
There's four.
All they're doing is ramming warthogs together. I don't give a fuck.
There's a story behind it.
Yeah,
there's a story behind
get it.
We have to run
new
into you or else the evil bad guy will shoot our family.
New adventures are just ahead in the brand new story arc. Hog Derby Duels, Death Island Battles.
I've seen Master
and that
wasn't
started worse again.
It.
You are charged with the possession of warthogs, reckless endangerment of others, and driving in military vehicles without a license. You are all going to prison.
Red versus blue, nah, fuck that shit, this is where it's at.
You guys okay in there?
There's a white female, though.
You're charged with not having a plot, no action was brought.
In addition, experience even more Hog Derby than ever before in the spin-off series Hog Derby Disasters from Not So Great Entertainment.
Hey, I'm body acting there.
Hog Derby duel.
Did you?
What the fuck? Is this a joke?
Stutter.
Hey, I have a speech impediment, okay?
That's a team full of voice actors, you know.
Now, please welcome the Hog Derby crew onto the stage.
Alright, here comes Darius of West.
Okay, I'm actually going to take a piss because I'm not interested in this machine.
Darius of the crew. We got Karasu from Not So Great Entertainment.
Is this all everything like a big parody or is it actually legit? Voice
actors. Have you watched this series in Machinima?
No.
Exactly. This is real.
Once again.
Oh god.
Who the hell are they?
Episodes that are coming out.
Bug
and boys. Also, the new
spin-off
series, and the short.
They look like
the channel.
Power Rangers.
Each one of you kind of explain, like, what you do and help out with.
Go, go,
Power Rangers.
Well, I've been working with productions.
Go, go, Spartan Rangers.
There we go.
5 years. You know how many years. 5 years, has it?
Yeah.
5 years already in the works. I guess 2009, Machinima.
Well, I've been
writing,
working with
video editing,
getting the plot for a few years now.
Kind of all around stuff.
Also, his studio, Not So Great Entertainment, is pretty much handling everything for Hog Derby Disasters and the special Good Eye Sunday.
Yeah, so I am Bernie's writer of Wiz, the nerdy person of the crew that slowly went from a higher character of a nerd.
Oh, Slowboy, you mentioned that one of their voice actors is one of those who
your
made the Dragon Ball.
What do we have for Matt?
Yeah,
a bridge. Was he called Shadow Dancer Bob?
I edited
Masco X.
Oh, okay.
Oh, really?
Okay, then one of them is. In the pipeline right then now. One of them is also Shadow Dancer Bob.
Darius sends me music pieces.
I know. I remember that. Yeah, that guy good. Does One Piece abridged things.
Like creating.
Darius is how we also got Brian Cox.
But the moon stopped mocking me.
He was there forever, dude.
Mostly just stupid ideas.
I guess that's all we have time for.
Bubble it. Why are you sexy?
So,
I am.
I feel like I'm looking
for
Nintendo.
No problem. Thanks for having us.
Yep, no
Wait,
problem.
Dre, can you compete with Slow Bullet in sexiness?
Sexy battle of the sexy. Alright, here comes numero dos.
Time?
Did that just use mic?
Now, we've all seen some creative video using gun sound and music. And that's what gaming YouTuber Taiwan123 did for C3 today.
Taiwan!
Check
Holy shit! I never knew that. Here we go. That's the fourth unknown Machinima.
Don't come for me.
Gun sinking.
What are we looking at now?
Gun sinking.
Taiwan!
Oh.
What? Who did that? Nice. That's nice.
Oh fuck, is this real?
Wow, Squix is nice.
And everyone's pretty split about this.
Everyone is salty.
They like it though, I think.
The salt is real.
I love it.
...20 minutes until single player.
Game over.
Boom.
Awesome. Now up is a teaser for Vintage. It follows a brand new user as he gets to know the game and community we all love.
Oh, this is...
I like that.
This is one from Melander, I know. Alright, this is actually new. Never seen before.
Vintage.
Vintage. Background.
But you must bring me down.
Yeah.
This is before.
Oh look, 4x3.
The fuck?
This game is so epic!
Oh, that's
cool. Okay, I'm on here.
Conquer! What game types on here? Slayer,
capture the flag, king of the hill.
This is actually a parody if you don't know.
This should be a
good
game.
Oh, really now?
It's nice.
Next, from our good friend Storm and Black,
fucking finally.
Here's a trailer for their new machinima.
What? That was just like 5 seconds.
Wait, it's stuck.
Oh,
real.
Yes.
Yes, Storm!
Secret surprise.
Oh, boy.
Here this goes. Good thing this isn't slow at the beginning.
What? Wait, is it that your Storm or what?
Yes.
Wait, is this that the machinima I missed?
Yep.
No, fucking army!
Wait, is this your Storm?
This is Storm's.
This is ours.
Shh, let me hear it.
Rodrigo.
Hello, where the hell I was for that Russian?
God damn it! Storm?
Yep.
Hashtag Storm Light Blazing.
Light Blazing, yep. It's fucking Russian.
Of course!
Oh my god, no shit! Where the hell I was? Hitler.
Russian, mate!
Hitler!
Where the hell I was?
It's a full Halo recreation.
Well, you typed
Tom Clancy's
it wrong.
Cold War movie, The Hunt for Red October. So check it out. You can find out more information about the creators on our website.
Never mind.
Now up, it's a very special interview.
No getting this.
He's a commentator on YouTube and has been covering a lot about Custom Edition. Please welcome Wang Time to the stage.
You have been all marks. Here comes Wang Time.
Wang Time, let's go!
Oh, Wang Time!
And we are here with a very special guest.
Well, I wouldn't call myself special. My name is Wang Time. I am a Halo YouTuber, or just a YouTuber that does Halo, and I recently moved on to
Halo
Custom Edition, like on the PC and stuff.
That
and
was
that's
not
kind
Halo
of
for Follower,
attracted,
we didn't get him.
The, yeah, the visions of all these guys.
I'm a Halo follower.
On CU3, I guess. Hello.
Hello.
And just
so
never showed
what
up.
Exactly introduced you to Custom Edition?
Well, to be honest, I've been playing Halo on PC just
right
like randomly,
food.
Like maybe if I'm just sitting inside on my sofa on my laptop just playing it randomly. But I never really played any mods until I saw one of my friends playing one. I was like, what's this? He's like, it's Halo CE. And I was like, I wasn't aware of the amount of stuff that like that the community has made for Halo Custom Edition.
And then what got you into making videos?
Well, the first time I actually started making videos was maybe when I was about 15. Maybe 4. Actually, no, wait. I'd say about 13 years old. So that was 7 years ago, and it was actually from inspired by Machinima. I've been watching Red vs Blue, and I saw that their Machinima stuff in Halo 3, and I finally got an Xbox, and I started recording these really bad videos. So it's Red vs Blue Machinima. I just thought, well, I want to do stuff like this, and I picked it up, and I just kind of started.
All right, so we're past 400.
This commentary is really weird. I scripted a live commentary. I had no idea what I was doing. So I scripted this live commentary for a tutorial on how to get the anti-aircraft race on Halo 3's mission. I can't remember what the mission's called, but there's anti-air race. I did a tutorial on how to get it.
We broke up 400 viewers. Like, how do you feel?
Like stuff like that when I shoot guns.
That happened.
Yeah, that happened.
Yeah,
that
happened.
The naivety of being a
conflict
with the Trojan.
If we get to
420,
we can blaze it.
Where I started, so, but yeah, so, from Rooster Teeth Machinimus is where I started mainly.
So as a Halo fanboy, whenever you first started making videos, did you ever think that you were going to actually, like, interview people that actually worked with the Halo games?
Oh, no way.
Lara's being asked in the chat.
When I met Jeff Stikes, it was like one of the best moments of my life. I was like, but all these famous YouTubers, right? They've met all these people in person, but I've never had that luxury to go to a big event or anything like that. So, you know, and I've never met anyone famous. Yeah, he was the first proper famous person I'd met, and I'd heard this guy's voice a million times. I was absolutely starstruck, and I just sat there like after. I was like, did that really just happen? I've been listening to this guy for years, and I just... and then again with Tim Davido, the voice of 343 Guilty Spark. I mean, such a down-to-earth guy. And I'm just, like... And he said this to me, like, after I was like, did you ever see yourself doing this? I was like, mate, honestly, I still can't quite believe I've done it. Like, I don't know, it's just kind of like an out-of-world experience, meeting someone, I've never really...
Sounds brilliant.
Yeah, that's the extent British. Of my meeting famous people for me.
Since you've been doing a lot of custom edition lately, what is your favorite custom edition thing?
That's a really tough call, to be honest.
You don't have to say Takedown because I'm here.
I do like Takedown, okay? It's in my top three, okay? My top three are the Drax campaigns, the Lumoria campaign, and the... SPV3.
Is there really anything else you want to say?
Well, yes. I really, really am excited to see what's coming out of Halo.
420.
So I can't wait to actually see comes out so I can see this kind of stuff. I don't really care about my own shit. So I'll skip through that.
Well, I don't get it. What the hell is talking about?
And good luck to all the people that are featuring on this show, and the other content producers and YouTubers and the game maker developers. That's the word. It's really cool to see your stuff on this thing.
And just one last thing, what is your YouTube channel for people who may not know?
My YouTube channel is www.youtube.com/user/
Yeah, seriously, he takes more time than every footage we've seen.
No, instead of the E, it's 3, so it's Wang Tim 3. Don't call me Wang Tim, though. That really annoys me. Hello, Wang Tim.
All right.
Please.
See you later.
We
Bye.
Understood yeah. it. Right. Just Bye. Go.
Yeah, thanks.
So was this a storytelling?
And that's it for a mission demo.
I don't remember anything of what he said.
Applications I didn't even next. Understood.
Okay.
Glass,
we're going to take a brief break from custom edition content for about 4 minutes.
I
want to
hear Bernie's
so
60 voice.
Bathroom,
now.
Or whatever, you won't miss anything CE related. But stick around.
That ruined all mission
in the
board, I guess.
There's
no mission in the
Welcome the installation 01 team to the stage.
Oh no.
Wait, I thought we're having a break. Oh well.
And on stage right
this
now,
is technically
we have
a break.
Chunkier bean.
And
alright, so what is Installation 01?
So the goal for Installation 01 was, well, Bean's initial goal, and then we sort of improved upon it in every way,
what?
Shape, and form.
What?
But the original goal for Installation 01 was to essentially replicate the classic Halo 3 multiplayer, except adding it to PC. Since then, it has evolved into something, I guess, a little bit different. It's basically our... goal is to bring an updated Halo game to the PC with stunning visuals that can still run on most machines, at least. Yeah,
it's
been 6 months, and y'all may be wondering, why do you have Jack
the
animation
for
6 months
alpha,
of work?
Yeah.
We've encountered quite a few pitfalls in the development process of Installation 01.
I just want to question glass progress now.
Okay, look, we need to make a game, but in order to make this game, we have to know how it works. To know how it works, we need to make our own custom code. Which led to the quest of coders. Now that was what probably took 6 months.
Alright, and thank you for being here.
No, it doesn't.
But they
look
are
that
not
bad.
The only custom edition creators who have been
quick.
Working
Another
on bigger things. Check out the trailer for Glass.
Alright, Bernie, it's your time!
Come on, Bernie, I wanna hear you! SDB Burner, the leader of the creator, is proud to present!
I got a skull!
This is a product!
Oh my god, my eyes! My eyes glassed before me!
Jesus Christ, this is way better than the one Mike streamed
Whoa.
Before.
Whoa, just the comments, wow.
Take my money, holy fucking shit, wow. Now that's a reaction.
Yeah, this is orgasmic.
Shit, I just took a shit, missed half of it, what did I miss?
Oh my god, that sound, that music.
What did I miss?
Oh, you missed installation one.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
Yeah, it sucked.
It's early alpha. It's very, very early alpha.
Early alpha. Yeah, okay.
This is alpha. Holy fuck. Oh, wow.
But this is also really alpha.
Everything is.
Oh, that's how you start up a project.
Everything is alpha.
Bernie, everything. Take my money.
Yeah.
And now back to custom.
Have a great season.
But before we get to single player, let's introduce
the
special guest to see.
They love your work,
after
Bernie.
5 whole years, we have finally had
good job, Bernie.
Talking
got
to
the best reaction there.
Most important and helpful
special guest.
He's hosted a little website in his spare time for 10 years and moderated what's now the hub for everything CE related. If you are a big part of the Halo custom edition community, you probably know him more than anyone else, and he's done so much to keep it going. Please welcome, for the first time ever, onto the CE3 stage,
that
the host
chat.
Of the Halo Maps website, Dennis.
What the fuck, really? What? Oh, yes.
Thank
oh
you
my
for
God.
Having me, Matt. You know, I always wondered
oh,
what it would look like to be inside a video game. It's pretty cool.
So, Dennis, you are the one and only operator of Halo Maps, which you also started up back in 2004. Since then, you've made your website the first place people look at as soon as you mention Halo Custom Edition.
Well, actually, it was the users that made the website popular. I'm just an old-time gamer that runs a website design and hosting company.
Well then, what gave you the idea to start Halo Maps?
Well, I really fell in love with the Halo game. And then when Gearbox released Custom Edition, just the idea of having all these custom maps, I thought was a really cool idea. But every time I tried to find a map, the website that I used to get it from would be down. So my nephew, who likes to play the game, he sent me an email and asked me if I would start a website to have a place for the maps. That's basically how it started.
So, then what made you decide to keep it going?
Well, the custom edition game was released unsupported. And I knew that
Everyone's
if there was going to be any
Xbox,
chance for
it.
Longevity or popularity, there'd have to be a stable website for people to get the maps at. So when I started it, I committed for the long haul.
Even after 10 years, we still have thousands of players in this game. And of course, you have a really unique perspective on how big the community actually is. You know how much
Amazing.
The site has grown over the years?
Now, this
like
is the
numbers,
real
example?
It's
so
real
I
Dennis.
Can bore you with
yeah,
numbers.
I've heard of four.
For those who haven't heard his voice, you're not surprised.
6,000 files.
That is, this is
he
wonderful.
He is in the
2,000 of them are custom maps. The Halo Custom Edition game itself has been downloaded across all languages over 1.5 million times, and the editing kit over 350,000 times.
Stats, boy!
Overall, people have downloaded over 29 million files from the archive, and we've consumed over 1,200 terabytes. Yes. Terabytes of bandwidth.
How does it feel to be in such an important role in this community?
That's just it. I'm really not that important. I'm just an archivist. It's the people who make the maps and the tags and play the game. They're the ones that are important.
Now, this community has had its ups and downs. And,
no kidding.
Know, sometimes more creative projects are here. Other times, it doesn't really seem like much is happening. Have you ever thought the community was going to die off in popularity?
Well, the Halo Custom Edition community was always small in comparison to the overall Halo community.
No.
But to me, it really wasn't about the popularity, but about the dedication of the people who are in it.
Why have single player when we have Dennis?
Believe me, as long as there's people who want to get files and want to create maps, I'll keep this website running.
Now, let's talk about something a little bit more fun. Have you ever tried to make a complete custom map yourself?
Well, actually I did. Then I realized I'd have to learn how to do 3D modeling, and I didn't really have time to learn it. So I played around with the editing kit and learned about tags and the
structures. Yeah, I remember that.
So, do you have any favorite maps projects that you've played throughout the years?
Oh, there's been a lot of maps that I loved over the years. I mean, one of the things that drew me to Halo was the outdoor environments.
Okay.
Big, expansive areas. I mean, that was new at the time that the game came out.
Well, do you have any specific favorites?
Well, it's so hard to choose because there's so many great maps out there. But for me, I think the ones I had the most fun on were playing Capture the Flag on Siege, One Torn Cove, and New Mombasa.
Are there any other websites or anything on Halo maps you wish you could make, but you just don't have the time or resource for?
I really do wish I had the time to redesign the whole site and update the look. But you never know what's coming down the road.
Well, we have to thank you a lot for coming and talking to us today.
Well, Matt, I was glad I could be here. So, I get to shoot something now, or maybe blow something up?
Did it say anything about redesigning the site?
Don't encourage him. Let's just move on.
Dennis wants action. Dennis wants noise. Give it a fucking round of applause.
Ladies
here.
And gentlemen, your real favorite section is finally here. Say hello to single player.
Single player, wake up, game cheat.
Ladies and gentlemen, single player
maps. Oh my
god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Last year we saw a little teaser trailer from a work in progress.
Wake up,
we
people. It's single player time.
To make of it.
Yeah,
single
player.
Proud to say there's more this year. Please welcome Spyro on the stage.
Oh, I finally
as we
figure out the ending of the neutral round, Storm.
Oh boy.
Alright, I'll shut up now.
Work in progress, beasts don't come.
Look at that view counter.
Oh yes.
Shut up.
Our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false.
Oh my god.
With your eyes, my brothers.
No, not him. No, not him to SPP Blitz.
This is Heretic Hunt.
This heretic.
One of my... This is my favorite single player last year.
Must be silenced.
Their slander offends all.
I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter. Ask the Oracle about Halo, how they would sacrifice us all for nothing. How did the prophets buy your loyalty? Was a new command, a new fleet, or was it the promise? Their great journey. And now where are these gods the prophets would have us worship? Let me show you where they went.
Those animations.
No, Blitz, this is confident music. Needle pistol!
Needle pistol.
Flag!
There should be dual wielding coming up.
Plasma rifle! Something!
Oh, I like that music.
Oh man, that wasn't the cutscene though.
Oh.
The Halo 2. Three.
The floods. What the fuck?
Oh my god, that could be that song.
Oh my god. This looks good.
The shitty gravity ammo.
Open source trails.
I came back and see this.
That's the Fist of Rocks.
The gas mine.
Mr. Grave.
The elites oh, pretty blind, honest there.
But I will make them see.
Use Hector with my tag.
And we are here with
Spiral. Hi.
Well, that
this
was
year
nice.
I brought you guys a custom campaign. I call it Heretic Hunt.
So what is this all about?
Well, this project campaign takes place during the Halo 2 event with the Heretics. This event is wonderful and not expanded on at all in Halo 2, so I decided to do it myself. What I'm trying to do is explore both the views of the Heretic and the Covenant.
We saw in the video that there were new encounters. Are these encounters, like, canonly in place here?
The encounters, I tried to fit Halo's story as best I can. There are some made-up things, but it shouldn't interfere too much with the actual Halo story.
So I noticed that there's some new weapons. Can you tell us what these weapons are and what they do exactly?
Well, these weapons, I try to match the Halo look as much as possible, and they're to complement the fact that most of the human weapons will be missing, because this is Heretics versus Flood versus Covenant throughout the entire campaign.
I am very excited to play this map whenever it gets released.
I'm kind of excited about those jackals that kind of like run at you. I haven't seen anything like that in Custom Edition.
Oh yes, those jackals are wielding a brute machete. I saw the machete in a Halo comic while looking through Google for inspiration, and having assassin jackals be pretty neat, so I did that. Animated myself.
Nice, they look really good.
So far what I like is gluing other assets to Halo 2 assets. It's really fun having like Halo 3 helmets on the Halo 2 Elites. I fix up the shader so it looks like it belongs in Halo 2 as well. It's fun seeing things that could have been but was never put in.
What open source features are on this map?
So far all I have is sprint, jetpack, and boosting for vehicles, all of which are still being worked on. They have their flaws. I'm also planning, hopefully, drones. I've seen them work with Kirby and all that, and maybe AIs on elevators or like a scarab. Probably not a scarab, but a vehicle that is moving. I'm thinking of implementing dual wielding. I have the tags, the animation skills, the modeling skills to do that, but I do not have the scripting skills at all.
So I must ask the question that most likely everyone is thinking when they're watching this. Do you have a release date in mind, or a release period?
No.
Then there we have it.
Yep, no, you got rejected. All of you probably right now asking, no.
I believe that's it.
Alright, and we're going on with the rest of the show.
Alright, next part.
Let's take a look at Neeks by Hobbit 360. It's a custom campaign that takes place between the events of Halo 3 and 4.
3 and 4, eh?
Alright.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Look at that background, pal.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, fuck. What did I call this one? Alright,
yeah.
What was it called? Oh yeah, I voice acting this one, by the way.
Please do not record dialogue with a headset, it sounds horrible.
Lamoris.
Yeah,
no wait, it's Nick. It's Nix.
I've been to stalk.
Hey guys.
Now within proximity to the site, the turret is scanning for them
what?
Now.
That's what it sounds like.
You're breaking up.
What? Norm, is that you?
Yep.
Who's this person breathing like that?
What the fuck?
I'm fucking everywhere, you know?
What the fuck is with that camera work?
Last year at E3, we saw the release of Takedown Project Lawson. Lawson
seriously,
took our protagonist, Karner, on a mission to discover
the ODST
a war on
or the Spartan?
But unfortunately,
the ODST,
there was trouble along the way. Let's take a look at Takedown Extermination as Lawson and Karner try to reach
Spartan.
The weapon.
There's seriously still 40 minutes of the show left.
What? 40 minutes? This better be good.
Of Machinima?
No, single player.
I thought you said Machinima. I'm like, I'll be.
Whoa. That looks nice.
Are you playing the FOV? Not you.
Alright, we're starting things off right
now
with
the map, not
some
my
Takedown Extermination.
That fucking sucks.
F- final takedown map that I'm working on.
Don't say that!
Well, I noticed in last time we had
that
a
rules.
Huge enemy.
Takedown.
I was wondering if maybe we could have kind of like a boss
yeah,
fight.
Yeah, I'm saying
it's
right in front of you.
Well,
map sucks.
In Project
Metal
Lawson, there's the quite a few different scripted events, is what I like to call them. So,
there'll
definitely still
is.
Be some in Extermination.
Sure,
but
about right.
I'm not
so
showing
see
any
if the
just yet.
Are fixed.
Yeah, right now we're going to move on to one of the later encounters in Rally Point Bravo. And this is near the middle, near
God
the end,
it.
Kind of, but it's
Matt,
one of the bigger
Drive,
vehicle
why do you
encounters
not use Halo 3?
In Takedown Extermination.
Help
the gen. Oh, there goes
Lost.
Why you use health?
Jumps right off.
Why not implement the good
he
health regen script?
Care,
I can
Lawson
do that.
Care.
One that actually does
the fall
weird.
Damage in this has been really reduced from Project Lawson. People are complaining about it so much in Project Lawson, so it's pretty much non-existent, but if you do fall off a cliff, you will
this
still die.
This is showing way too much gameplay.
It just has to be a very big cliff. This isn't actually
that
much
wasn't
gameplay.
Very big, though.
Oh, ball sweat juice.
Well,
I told you about it. You still left the stun there.
Correct.
Just saying.
If you,
I hate when people leave
the
stun
the
after the fall damage.
Around here.
Yo, Matt, turn on fall damage.
If you jump over there, that will kill you.
Oh, okay.
So
since we have
we don't
hey, that's a pep that holidays.
We don't necessarily need fall damage.
Well,
I mean, these are Spartans. They shouldn't have fall damage.
And so
I mean, look at Spartan
more OS
Master
shaders.
Chief.
Not everything right now is running on OS shaders, but I hope to get everything.
He even
on
fell
OS shaders.
From one space to a planet without a crotch protection.
Scripts, and you'll see some of that later.
Oh, that
and
rip
one of the OS
based
features.
From
it's
Valhalla.
A fully functional man cannon that actually works. Kirby wrote the script.
Fully
for me,
functional
and,
man cannon. Yo, Matt, this is a fake
cannon,
dream.
Use damage effects and it
no, it's a fake
you everywhere.
Okay.
It will work
kills
every
you.
Time.
Oh.
So what makes this one?
Oh, it's a red one, though.
Have a certain...
That's someone
apparently,
that
I just got
up.
A bunch of messages on Xfire. You own draft.
Oh, no, she's
like, oh, okay.
It uses math.
Oh, this
for the
win. Oh, this beam rifle looks nice.
In a direction. So, math is better than random damage.
Oh, yeah.
It uses math. Oh, that doesn't explain promise. Anything.
Yeah.
At least Matt is doing the right thing and interviewing
it uses,
Wild.
It uses scripts
so,
to
yeah, this is just a little
pull this off.
Of 8 rally points. 6 will have.
Oh, piss everywhere.
In them.
This so, music used overused
so the first one
too
I'm
much.
Apparently doesn't, and the last one maybe, or maybe like a middle one.
Yep.
Well, look what he says there, Frosty. That raid explosion was pretty botched.
You'll understand why there's gonna be a middle one where you can just.
Well, we got here.
It's not added in just because of the heck of it.
That's a mauler.
And so, yeah, it's essentially just you go around and talk to people. So there's two of those rally points and then 6 gameplay ones.
Oh, nice.
Now, my curious question is right here.
Botch down.
Where does Lawson go?
He's actually right there.
Okay.
God damn it! Still no skull though.
Like this warthog comes with like.
Oh shit!
Like,
there was a skull in application.
I would expect it to be here, because 40 fucking minutes.
No. We're trying to get
that out to Levi.
Hunters,
oh,
you figured out. I guess where the weapon is,
of a chance.
And this is the location inside the structure. So
there was a skull ready.
Find the weapon.
Why it's like kind of like this huge massive.
But you have 2 hours to send an email if you saw the skull.
I'm just gonna say single player, I'll definitely win there.
I know, everyone that gets the right answer
is there a map before
randomized.
I don't spend 8 rally
level
points.
Some guy, some campaign I've never played.
Now, if there's going to be 8 rally points, does that mean like
so
a
weapon
Frosty? In this rally
oh, point? Some guy told me that's level greater than Matthew Pratt.
Good old dumb raid AIs.
There
Dude,
will
I still
be loadouts at the beginning of acceptable.
The reason why we didn't do the
points,
polls this year is because Travis Salt
unlike
that I would have won.
Lawson, where each rally point was just pretty much jumped to, you know, half.
I like it how
so close to 200 active viewers
is a completely separate section.
I like it how Matt
so
knows where the enemies would be.
Opening shots at
like
a snow
no
place.
Surprise.
That's a completely separate rally point.
I know exactly.
So each rally point has its own
where they
style.
All are.
Matt, so stop talking while the other Matt's talking.
Yeah, it's weird. Stop it.
Like, they're all playing with all talking.
They're
why you leave
kind of
the stun
levels,
in the fall damage?
But no, if you did the skull, you have 2 hours.
Why did you put death barriers down
and
there?
And people who did
off.
Send the email, get it.
Kinda, I guess.
They don't get it. I mean, they get randomized.
long campaign level that will.
There are plants.
Why is there a plant inside?
We finally made it into the structure.
This is weird.
I actually had to cut this footage.
Did you plant it?
Weed can grow anywhere.
Smoke weed. Yeah.
Exciting.
Smoke weed every day.
Oh, weed runners.
Smoke weed every day.
Explosions. No.
Michael Bay explosions.
Fucking fall damage.
Oh, come on. We already died at that point. Game over.
Michael Bay explosions. Yes.
I was sure falling off a cliff doesn't kill you, but a giant little elevator shaft.
Falling into space doesn't kill you.
That does some damage.
I know, right?
Oh, I love this one. This is my favorite.
Oh, shut up. Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
This is my favorite.
200 hours.
$200.
Firefly portent.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
No.
Wait, didn't they already do this?
Yeah.
Firefly portent 2, updated, no. Done better, and other shit.
Second one.
Oh, that music.
Headshots.
Remember, good, I was not allowed to tell that I was baited, that I baited tested one of the alphas.
Whoops.
La.
No, Mike, they're gonna press you with hate mails now.
Oh,
or
no.
Something like that.
I'm scared.
Hunt us.
Oh.
This Buy is what life. Gets the hype going.
Explosions! It's time for Michael
Explosions.
Bay.
What? I hope that God Sniper is a God Sniper and not a sniper. Or else I'll have to kill you.
We have much to do.
Oh, that music. That
oh,
gameplay.
It did an explosion.
I'm glad this isn't my facility.
Yeah.
Firefight portent. Fight indoors and outdoors.
Good.
Here comes Pepsi, or not.
Better than ever.
With me now on board. But that's still not all.
No interview.
Check oh, alright.
Hey, all people, we do any spot.
Real, and I'm actually doing.
Oh, Taiwan is on.
They oh, boy.
Dope. Did I ever grab your panties, balls. I'm going for a ride.
Big crowd.
Where is this going from, though?
Shut up! Shut up!
No trippies.
What the fuck?
Shut the fuck up!
Wait! Wait!
Perfect!
Halo CE3D?
Look at that.
No!
What?
It's. Who fucking predicted this? Halo 3 PC!
What?
See?
Yep. This is Halo 3 PC, I'm killing myself.
This is oh my god!
Oh.
This is Halo 3 PC.
Oh, this is Halo Custom Edition. Halo 3 PC isn't coming yet!
Heresy! To the Microsoft!
That chat. Look at that chat.
Oh my god, it's exploding!
What?
It's exploding,
bro!
I can't hear you.
Hold up.
Shut up, just shut up. Just shut up.
Shut up!
Oh my god.
That comment.
Oh, shut up.
Is that anal rape?
Take down extermination, but Halo 3.
It's Halo 3 PC. It's real. It's damn real.
It's part of the Master Chief Collection.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
We stick together and we're gonna get spotted.
It must be real. The thing is too high and the weapon is too high.
Oh, let's see the Halo 1 assets. You better do it.
It didn't say we WIP.
Better have the waterfall climb animation.
I guess Halo Master Chief Collection will be part of PC as well.
Shut the fuck up!
Shut the front door!
Oh joy. We can finally relieve it on the PC.
Yeah, fuck you, Microsoft! Fuck you, Microshaft!
What did it say there?
Yeah.
Jesse and Matthew Dratt? Jesus Christ!
Hey!
Yeah, good job, guys.
Oh my god. Unbelievable. I wonder what... My god, Bean is missing everything now.
Yeah.
This is not a substitute for Halo 3 PC, my shit.
This is why being friends with Jesse since...
Okay, yeah, Amara is a substitute for Halo 3 PC.
Well, that was a hell of a surprise.
Are there... Is the secret skull there as well? Wait, you're skipping it. People are still questioning if this is real.
Oh, those rings!
Good old Master Chief just doing everything alone and then beating everyone up. Well, everyone stays behind, let him do his stuff. With a fucking plasma pistol! Oh, Cortana!
See, I won once. Your mission? Could
you watch me die? What?
They don't have texture cameras in Halo.
Please welcome our very own M16 assault on
the
stage
make it a
to
weapon.
Show off his own map.
Oh my god.
Halo 3 PC, damn it.
And we are here.
Hey,
with
he took my fucking armor. Assault.
This year I brought a single player map. It's called OSS, which is actually short for Operation Super Surprise. The
Operation
I made
Super
this map
Surprise.
Was my friend's birthday was coming up. And I decided it'd be nice to give her something special as a birthday present. So I'm like, hey, since I can do stuff in Halo, why not make a Halo map with all of her stuff that she likes? So that ended up happening.
So what makes this different than other single players?
First of all, unlike...
Oh god, it has a disgusting Halo 4 music.
It's actually fully custom PSP. I actually had help from...
He did it because he wants to be...
But, there's full voice acting. I actually put first-person animation...
Don left the VK chat.
It's cool. I animated the camera scenes as well.
Don left the VKM chat or whatever.
Along with just the map, I'm not only releasing the map, I'm going to be releasing all the assets used in the map.
Yeah.
Which includes
I like how
the
music just cut out.
Halo Region 3.
Yeah, I like it too. It's top.
What you've learned to new projects.
An unexpected surprise. What the hell is that shit?
It's a sniper rifle.
What's your favorite part that you got?
No, that blue shit.
There's an encounter on the outside as soon as you...
Shield.
Yeah, look at that HUD. It's definitely VIP. WIP.
Basically, you get a sniper rifle up there immediately.
This person is not using KKC.
And that
kill
too.
That person. Kill that person.
There's a bunch of enemies on the ground, and there's...
Kill that person's family. Kill that person's family.
That shoot right through with a sniper, which I do a lot.
Headshot.
The way I have it.
More headshots.
It looks like an actual engagement rather than just
killing spree. Monster kill.
Look, I have a few grunts on gun turrets. I have some.
Nerf this fucking guy.
It's almost 600. 600 views.
That's like 2 times 300. This is well good.
Yeah. The science guy.
Could someone please nerf this guy?
Will someone please take his armor away? That's my armor. Same fucking color, same fucking body piece, same hat.
They took your armor!
Hey, guest 543 is being an ass and saying people, telling people to
just trying to piss me off this Halo 4 music, aren't you?
But, guest 543, he's eating an ass.
Halo 4 on the PC!
Such a Halo event. Shut up.
I'm excited.
Shut up. Halo 2. Supposedly Halo 2. Or not. Lamoris!
It said after Halo
event. No, I know what this is K11.
I'm sure this K-11. Is Herales.
This is Halo 7.
No, this is K11.
Halo 7, bitch.
Halo 12.
I run the show.
Oh, yeah, really?
Halo 4 is absolutely awful. Oh, wait, Halo 4.
Must restrain! Restrain, Mike! Restrain! Restrain! Restrain!
Okay, try to find the demon factors.
Whoa.
Halo composition!
Killer Farman! Here we go. What we got? Sergeant Simon, I repeat, you're on route. Do you read? This is after Halo, after everything. Someone must be reading the books.
Oh, bullet, we're reaching 600 viewers.
Just one more.
Almost
just
there.
I'm up there.
One more.
Remember, at 666 you have to do a party.
I'll take off my clothes at 600.
No bullet,
Global
no party.
Global, at 666 views, we must summon the Demon Lord Lucifer.
God, that pistol's awful.
Shh, guys.
They all think it's Halo Reach campaign 4, but no.
This is Halo
sure
Reach. This is Halo Reach.
Yeah, Halo Reach like graphics. And Halo 4
this
shit.
Is Halo 5, and then 12.
Oh my. Can't believe we're still fighting against elites. I wonder what excuse is there now.
Yeah, why are you killing elites, you asshole?
I like those elite sounds.
Start.
I guess we can do that as well.
Thanks for the help.
How do the Marines look? Holy shit.
Oh, they look nice. But... Thanks for the help.
Ostriches again!
Looks really fucking, professional.
Alright, so we're already way past 600, so who's naked right now?
Oh, wait, we gotta go naked?
Oh, yeah.
Give me a second.
Oh, I logged out, shit.
Oh, battle rifle. New animations. Explosions.
That looks great.
And this map was starting off good, and then they brought out the Halo 4 weapons, and I just,
oh, hush your face.
I'm trying to look past Halo 4 tags.
Reach it, game sheet.
Other than the Halo 4 tags, it looks pretty good.
You have to remember this is between Halo 2, Halo 3 and Halo 4, so there has to be Halo 4 tags.
Oh, between those two? That...
I do not accept Halo 4's weapon design, they're awful. Just no, never.
Your mom is...
Oh.
Messed
never
up.
Never will I use Halo 4 tags.
Sandbags. Assault rifle. We're in a fucking bridge now. This is the scene where there's an explosion.
Oh, those boys.
It's like he knows where all the enemies are.
Oh boy, how would they know?
And they used Halo 3 Marines, what is he doing?
Halo 3 Marines, well, no kidding.
Yeah, Halo 3 Marines. They actually-
And the mix of it, make it better!
Yeah.
No, no!
And there's no HUD, well, not that much. waiting.
Everyone, every time someone sees a good Halo mod, they're like, this guy should work at 343, and I'm like, no! Don't make them stop being productive!
Yeah, don't ruin their life.
Oh fuck, the grenade throw is retarded.
I really like the music.
We're almost at 666 viewers.
Oh! Oh! 666 viewers, you have to fap!
Huh?
666, we have to fap!
That's going longer than we expected. It's supposed to be done by 3:30, but they're saying it's going to continue on.
Really no. Alright, here comes explosion time. You hear that? Okay. Well, drop pods, so we'll...
It's quite blustery out there. Yeah.
Really, I like the sound.
He just threw a grenade. Wait, what?
SMJ action time!
It's like running away from him.
Run the fuck away, elite!
Nigga playing on Intel integrated.
Intel integrated. Yikes.
Intel integrated.
It's fucking annoying everywhere. We must fire all things that move. Until we all stay alive. Oh boy, the explosions are just starting out.
The dialogue is a mad boy.
Music's louder.
Strut gun! Oh, explosions, there we go. Composition.
Hey,
whoa.
Just the
2015, fuck shit, nigga.
Alrighty.
Wow, that was amazing.
Yeah, this is totally the best project of C3.
For the win.
Everything.
If they get rid of the Halo 4 stuff, yeah.
It's the Arbitor. I can't believe we have him as a guest.
No.
And we are here today with
David
Killer
Key
for the win.
And what are you doing
at
C3 this year?
I am presenting a gameplay demonstration
Keith
of
David,
Halo Composition.
So, what is Halo Composition?
And Halo Composition follows two Spartan 4s, and the whole game revolves around your UNSC frigate, the Heaven Sentry. Every level starts
making fun
at the
of
Heaven Sentry,
voice.
And every level ends at the Heaven Sentry,
voice,
so it's kind of like a hub. Basically,
yikes.
It's 2 years after Halo 3, after Spartan Assault, so they know the Covenant are back, but they don't know exactly
everyone's
what
mic is better than
after Halo Spartan Assault.
No kidding.
So, there's this other UNSC colony, and there's this base, the first mission, that loses contact with the rest of the, I guess, UNSC fleet. They send in a squad of Marines in to investigate what happened, and then they don't hear from the squad of Marines. So they send in two Spartans, which are you and your ally, and you go
just
in there and basically discover, you know, the Covenant are in this base, and they're around the area, they have jammers. That's basically the whole first mission. After that, it's just pretty much a full-scale invasion, and then eventually
yeah,
you take
so
it to
damn
Installation
pretty.
03, where you find the composer, and you have to secure it to the UNSC Infinity, and hopefully Tilson will make an appearance.
Thank you, Kill, for that.
I seriously want to see that good picture now. There's so many there.
That feels a lot like a first-person Halo Wars. With large
oh yeah, this is I forgot the name. Something with P.
Looks great.
Is this a joke?
Wait. Oh, this is Halo X, Halo Cross.
Shit.
Oh wait.
Halo Cross.
I've seen this.
What the hell is Halo Cross?
This place again. This
what?
Fucking place.
This
I've
is
seen
like
this
some Mexican map, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know.
I've seen this
it's
place
like
in so many videos.
This is a fucking war now.
Oh, it's a war zone.
Oh,
map.
He's cheating!
It's awesome.
He's cheating! He's cheating!
Cheating!
Cheats!
There's no cheats in there.
Hucks!
Wow, dude. Fucking
Jade?
Turn off dev mode.
That's
this is MLG Pro.
That's cheese!
You're hacking!
What's
hacking?
Is this the only time? The only time ever on C3 where's cheat Deathless Bear was used?
Yep.
I mean, not even you guys use it. We saw Matt die. I think.
Well, that could easily just be a cutscene effect thing. I mean, if you die, then you get respawned at the checkpoint, so the player should not be able to die there.
No kidding.
Just a little trivia.
He's not.
He's not cheating, he's John Max too.
Nerd knowledge.
Oh my god. So when does this end? Did you just beat everyone up?
Yeah, this is basically...
It's basically Doom. Doom for Halo PC is how I saw.
Here comes reinforcements.
Like hardcore mode.
You should have
Halo.
A count of how many enemies you killed.
Just shoot them up.
Halo Cross Arena, so this is just an arena map.
Now,
so,
another project you've probably seen in the past.
Oh boy.
This time,
CMT.
Updated.
Halo X Arena, what is
CMT version 3 never
going
to get released?
No!
The map is go around control your units.
Oh, wait a minute.
Still big work in progress, so not much to update here.
Is this MP Final? Holy shit.
Better than ever.
What the hell is MP Final?
If you played the older version, you'll be happy
makes
to know
that this is
name. Completely different and completely
we're almost
new.
We just need 22 viewers
until
we can summon the Ripper Lord John Lex 2.
Oh, strategy variants.
22 views in, like, 14 minutes.
666.
Basically, this is real-time strategy on Halo Custom Edition.
Heavily scripted.
MP Captain
like,
Team.
I talked to a lot of RTS fans, guys who love to play RTS, and they are really interested in this one. Like, With Halo? Oh boy. Yeah, just choose your encounters and such.
Uh-oh, hi guys in the chat.
Oh boy.
Yeah, hi guys in the chat. So
fucking
he has been asked
link
for a bit.
Keep talking.
Explosions, there we go.
Yep, I lost it. Link's
that's
gone.
Spawn effect.
Going in with a bang. Just like fucking Halo Wars. Basically, you can put anyone anywhere.
He just said the Halo community has had his time. Well, now you fucking look. More projects than ever. More projects than ever.
Seriously,
well,
way more positive projects.
Next up,
we're gonna pass the 700 today.
Take a map you already know
and
love,
also getting better and better graphics in this 13-year-old game. Look.
Yeah.
Now is this CMT? Of what?
Shut up. Oh.
Oh my god. That 22 kHz sounds healthy music.
Ouch.
My ears, the quality.
Coffee right.
The remixness.
Alright, what they got this time?
On
firefight descent.
It's a dubstep.
Oh, dead corpses. Dead corpses.
Yeah, I know that this block is from Chocotanda. This is the same guy who came to the
hut for... Oh no, stop remixing that remix,
shut
Mike.
Shut up.
Drop the bass.
Yeah.
That would work.
Guy, made,
oh, swag! Oh, swag DSTs.
Yeah.
Orbital drop swag troopers. This finally a version 2. As if it needed a version 2.
They're gonna have a bigger map because the one I've been was boring as shit.
Oh, it's a new one. Quarantine.
Quarantine.
It's not a version 2. This is finally.
Firefight. In Descent is actually here.
And moving on, I'm sure you've heard of at least one mapping team.
Hermicard.
Now it's gotta be CMT.
And now
it's
please
DLC.
Welcome back, Masters 1337 of the custom mapping team.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, it's CMT.
How can
the
four different
three.
Characters is that like different loadouts or that you lost them?
Shut up!
Hello.
Hey everyone.
Shut
what
up.
Is single player version 3 for the newcomers?
Fuck all your revision at the original campaign.
Well,
so
said,
in 2005 we kinda had this idea of re-releasing
oh.
the campaign. You know,
that
with updated
nice.
Visuals and updated weapons and stuff and features from the later Halo games. And then, you know, a few years later, we went to go do a second version, which never really materialized. And now we're almost done with our third revision, which we think is really the definitive Halo experience for the Halo 1 campaign. We're focusing right now on just releasing the first
almost
five missions, Pillar of Autumn, Halo, Truth and Reconciliation, our own new take on the Silent Cartographer Evolved, and Assault in the Control Room. And then we're going to do everything that introduces the Flood to the end of the game, plus an extra bonus mission, which will be released hopefully sometime next year if everything goes according to plan.
Being an idiot.
What do we have for the new AI? Have you added any new ones?
Well, we have the skirmishers, which were shown, and we have the brutes, and the brutes come in three variants. We have the naked brutes, which are based off the Halo Reach design in gameplay. Then you have power armor brutes, which use the stalker helmet. They're really neat. I actually almost enjoy fighting them more than elites. They have an energy shield that recharges twice as quickly as the elite, but isn't quite as strong. But once you deplete the shield, instead of being able to just like shoot them in the head, they have their power armor, and you have to destroy the power armor, otherwise the shields can come back. So it's like a three-step process, strip the shield, strip the armor, and then, you know, kill the brute either with body shots or a headshot. And then the last one would be our chieftains,
uh-huh.
which have an energy shield that reflects all ballistic weaponry.
Yeah.
So it forces you to have to use a combination of weapons or grenades in order to pierce the shield and take off the helmet and then shoot them in the head. And you can kill them through, you know, regular automatic fire too, but that's not really ideal.
Now, most of the levels for SPU3 are getting extensions. Are there some levels that may not get extensions, too?
Yeah, Truth of Reconciliation isn't getting an extension. Keys isn't getting an extension. They just have just the way the original levels were designed, you just don't have a good way to loop stuff in. But everything else is getting an extension or a remake in the case of Silent Cartographer.
I noticed in the campaign layout that there was another difficulty setting called Noble. What is that?
You know, we put gameplay at a pretty high priority for us. You know, and I've always been one of those people who always has felt, you know, the proper Halo experiences on Legendary. That's when you really, you know, have to, you know, learn the sandbox and master the weapons.
One
we
more.
We kind of looked at the easy difficulty in the one of the in-game files, and we're like, well, why don't we, like, make the jump from, there's a big jump from normal to heroic, and then heroic to legendary. Why don't we make there be a jump from legendary to easy and make and rename easy a new difficulty? So with Noble, you have less enemies just because, on easier difficulties, there's less enemies. That's something
that
really
changed. Everyone just cares about the 666.
But, you know, in terms of AI and, you know, behaviors and the multipliers that get applied to to all the tags, you know, for each difficulty.
I'm getting messages on Xfire right now.
From heroic to legendary, from legendary
to easy. Where's the video?
And we call it Noble. And it's pretty tough.
So is there anyone that you want
to... Wait a second, Saving Private Mike was going to leak,
Oh man, that's a long list. I mean, mainly working on the SPV3 section. You know, we have Kirby, who's done a ton of stuff. We have Bob. Jesse's been helping a lot lately. Matt, you've helped us with some B40 stuff, so thanks for that. The lag is still a genius who's done a lot of stuff that's really helped us take this to the next level. Ifudafi has really done a great job with the effects, and Silicon has been really good with working on B30E. You know, the entire level is incredible. Also, Alexis has been a huge help. She's really done some amazing shader work that's really transformed us. So, we had to give a shout out to Cornman and Firetype for all their OS work. I could go on for a while. Every one of the team has been really important to making this, a reality.
Thank you, Masters, for being here. And now, let's take a look at the trailer.
Where the fuck is this?
All visuals and concept and a work in progress. Shut up.
Oh,
that music!
Oh,
Mike, I'm gonna hug you.
Okay, hug me.
That sorrow was ugly.
Shit, I'm doing it. Oh my god, what the fuck? Those grunts! This
sniper! Fuck. It just reset!
Fuck me!
Ah.
Oh shit!
That reload.
Shit.
That'll be our rival.
Oh, look at the grunt.
Oh my fuck. Oh shit.
Calm down, Jesus.
No, no, not.
No, we can't.
Trying to watch this shit.
What?
Is it?
Just watch it.
Shut up. Fuck. I can't handle it.
Well, pictures of blood cost ready.
Why aren't we beta testing this?
Why does Brute using a Covenant? Oh fuck. Nice.
Power up first too fast.
Funny, what's that new DMR though?
Oh, nice!
Shields!
Finally!
Beautiful warning! armor upgrades! Extended levels!
Body snipe! First!
Oh, that looks unfinished.
Jacko shield!
Hey, they took my Jacko shield!
Wait. What? December?
Well, everyone, that's it for tonight's
Holy
show.
Shit, that...
Thank you all for joining us for another year of C3.
Be sure to check out our other show, Halo Maps Update, for your updates on content from the Halo Custom Edition community.
And be sure to join the post-show game server to play the maps that you just saw on the show.
Motherfucking
you can find all the maps and the server info on our website under the server section.
If you don't have Halo Custom Edition yet, check out our website. We'll show you how to get everything you need to enjoy what you just saw.
Before we sign off, a huge thank you to everyone who's making new content for Custom Edition this past year, and everyone who played it and making it meaningful.
This community and this show would have never been possible without your commitment to hard work,
and we hope you'll keep enjoying our show and what the community still has to offer.
Thank you again for watching, and we hope to see you on our server and on next year's show.
I'm
Matthew Drack.
I'm Slow Bullet.
And I
have to get someone
who's
24 probably.
I'm M16 Assault.
Renegade 343.
And Kozaku.
And that was CE3 2014 Live.
Kirby yet again has the biggest dick of them all.
Kirby, I love you.
Oh, there's actually credits like these.
Fuck the credits, what's the server?
You got the Z.
It's on the website.
Oh shit, this is copyrighted music. I must lower it. Lower. Whew, got out of there.
Actually, I don't think it is copyrighted.
I don't know. Hopefully it isn't. Because that few seconds could end my life.
All music we use is not copyrighted.
A helicopter would come. They would, agents would come down through with robes. They kick in his windows.
Stop.
They would take him with them.
Stop, do not use... Oh, wait, they're German. Stop! Kein
Uber-Uber-Recht! I gotta load up Halo Custom Edition. Gotta see if it actually loads.
There's like three of us in server 2. Make that four, but two of us are SDB.
Alright,
hopefully no one joins too much...